Our next award is the Clifford C. Clogg Award for Mid-Career Achievement. This will be presented by Kyle Crowder, the Charter Committee.
Thanks, John. I feel like that was a success. I got it without tripping. So. Good afternoon, everybody. So the Clifford C. Clogg Award for Mid-Career Achievement honors outstanding and innovative scholarly achievements of population professionals who have attained their highest professional degree within the previous 10 to 20 years. The award is sponsored by the PAA in association with the Population Research Institute at the Pennsylvania State University and commemorates the memory and creative contributions of Clifford C. Clogg to the field of quantitative methods and labor force demography. This year's selection committee included Oni Aaron, Ken Bowman, Dora Costa, Chenoa Flippin, Stephanie Hellinger, and Jennifer Van Hook. The committee was unanimous in selecting this year's winner, a scholar who earned her PhD in 1998 from the Pennsylvania State University and has already made substantial contributions to our understanding of complex and ongoing changes in family composition and union formation. Her work has been continually funded by various institutes within the National Institutes of Health, and she's been a pioneer in the research on relationship and family dynamics in later life, as well as effects of marriage and cohabitation on health and well-being. She's the author of over 50 articles, the 2017 book, Families in America, and several other publications that have probably dropped in the time that I've been standing up here. In addition to all of that, she has a stellar record of service to her students and the profession, including serving on the PAA Board of Directors, as a deputy editor for the association's flagship journal, Demography, and as a member of the study section for NIH's population section, population science committee. So rather than continue to listen to what is truly an impressive list of our accomplishments, a task that would just serve to make the rest of us feel like total slackers, please join me in congratulating this year's winner of the Clifford C. Clogg Award for Mid-Career Achievements, Susan Brown of Bowling State.
Since my time at Penn State, I've been at Bowling Green State University, and I couldn't ask for a better group of colleagues and graduate students. I'm absolutely thrilled that so many of them are here with us today for PAA President Wendy Manning's address. Wendy is an amazing colleague with whom I've been collaborating for many years. I thank her for nominating me for this award, along with Debbie Carr, Andy Cherlin, Yifan Lin, Kelly Raley, Meryl Silverstein, and Pam Smock. Thank you.